coelacanth, Lathamaria chalumni, is a rare species of fish that existed since the dinosaurs were alive millions of years ago. It is estimated to have originated 420 million years ago. Once thought to be extinct, the first coelacanth was caught in 1938 off the southwest coast of Madagascar. These species are classified as critically endangered. A coelacanth was recently found alive in the Indian Ocean.